my privilege to present to you an original song, a song that I wrote about 2 or 3 weeks ago, based on what our pastor would be speaking about. That day he was speaking on Gideon, and it just impressed me as I was worshiping that Jesus is always with us, and he'll be speaking about that today. And it's going to feature Robert Gentry as our bass, Stuart Matthews-Tenor, Rex Campbell, our baritone, and myself. And we hope you enjoy a new song called Jesus Is There. But let me get my song together here, guys, and we'll do it. Go ahead, Rob.
Whether you're up, whether you're down, whether you feel all tossed around, Jesus is there, he's always with you. Keep your hands to the plow. Whether you're hot, whether you're cold, whether you're young or you are old, Jesus is there, he's always with you. Just stand up and be bold. Gideon was a man who was timid and not brave. He's hiding from his enemies in fear of being slain. But from the least of these, God called him to stand. He took on the enemies, brought peace unto the land. Whether you're up, whether you're down, whether you feel all tossed around, Jesus is there, he's always with you. Keep your hands to the plow. Whether you're hot, whether you're cold, whether you're young or you are old, Jesus is there, he's always with you. Just stand up and be bold. The Lord's not just over, he's not just in front. God's not just behind you, you're under his love. Just know he's beside you, he's walking with you. Your faith like Gideon's will help you through. Whether you're up, whether you're down, whether you feel all tossed around, Jesus is there, he's always with you. Keep your hands to the plow. Whether you're hot, whether you're cold, whether you're young or you are old, Jesus is there, he's always with you. And stand up and be bold. Whether you're hot, whether you're cold, whether you're young or you are old,
kind of give you that inspiration, writing that song. And it's been a while since Joel has written one that we've gotten to hear, but he's got another one coming down the road, and you're going to be blessed. I just love that tune, and I think it's going to pick up someplace along the way.